Bruce VanDyke. I've been a member of this club for 22 years. Anyway, we came up from Ventura about 22 years ago, and I became a member, and I started making wine from a John McFadden, who was president here a long time ago, for any of the members. And he had a little vineyard of Syrah. So I started making Syrah, and that was my first vintage. It was 1996 of Syrah. Didn't do too well, but that's how you learn how to make wine. There were other people here also who helped me a lot. John Anderson, who's the past president. Vic Utera, Charlie Palolo. Charlie Palolo, by the way, started this group about 35 years ago, I think. And he died a couple of years ago. Anyway, the wine that I brought tonight is a Mourvedre. And it got a double gold at the fair. And basically, it's the grapes were about 22 bricks when they came, which is kind of low in sugar. So I had to chamomile and add additional sugar to it. Just plain white granular sugar, about 10 pounds. And that brought the bricks up from 22 to 24, which is good enough for me. So we then fermented the wine with this yeast called killer yeast.
Use that?
You know that one? It works. And also, during the fermentation, you add, I add an additive called Tancor Grand Cru, which is a powder, a black powder made from, I guess, oak wood, which adds more tan to the wine and a little color. And so this is the final result. It was ready to drink after 6 months. When I entered it into my wine, it was only 6 months old.
Wow.
And it's a smooth wine. It's kind of like a Merlot that they use for blending. It came from the Rhone district originally in southern France, you know, along with Syrah and Viognier, those wines. But this is a southern France blending wine, which some people now are making as a 100% varietal. So the alcohol is probably about, I would say, 13%. And that's about it for this.